we're going to try using a H-bar puller to pull that one off. I've already got it set up. Actually, all the bolts out of it now. Got what, 6, 7, 8 left, and the vent. See if a little bit of heat will pop it loose.